Hey, everybody. Let me set this up. Hey, everybody. Hey, today you need to be here because we are going through our discount bins and we're going to be giving away free stuff. Okay, so as many people as we can get on here, the better. If you know anybody who wants free stuff, share this with them and they can get on here and we can all have a big old fun party time giving away free stuff. Hey, Kayla. Yay! Good to have you with us, Kayla. I know you like free stuff. Kayla, you've been our winner a couple times. Good job. Anyhow, it is Cyber Week. Yesterday was Cyber Monday. Did you spend all your money? Did you spend it all? So if you have spent all your money, it's good. It's good you've come here because we're going to give some stuff away. We have a ton of stuff in our discount bin. Usually stuff that ends in here, these very fancy baskets and cardboard box are things that, you know, they might have a little snag or the color was just a tiny bit off or just these slight imperfections. And we always give them away for 50% off or 80% off. So I'm going to be going through a few of these and going through some of them and I'm going to give some stuff away. If you guys are nice. And now it's not going to be random, okay? So I want you, as you are watching, I want you to tell me why you want this. Who are you going to give it to? Because I'm going to read these comments as we are talking, and I'm going to maybe give it to someone who seems like they need it or want it really bad, okay? So let's see. Let's start with something big. Okay. What is this? There's so many things in here. Oh, okay. Check this out. All right. Bear with me here. See if we got anybody out there. If you're out there, give a comment. The more comments you make, the more chances it will be that I will pick you. Give us a little thumbs up. Okay. Check this out. Hello. Beautiful. There's actually nothing wrong with it. Nothing wrong with it. Look, this is the left-facing horse, our beautiful wild horse decal. There's nothing wrong with it. And it's in the discount bin for 50% off because we used it for a demonstration video. And then we stuck it right back on the backing paper. So maybe tell me why you'd want this horse and maybe you might get it. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, let me show you a few more, shall I? All right, let's see. Oh, come on, why is this in here? This has been here in forever. Okay, it says superhero kit, non-personalized, frayed edges, looks okay, looks okay-ish, it says. Looks okay-ish. It's in the discount bin. I'm just going to look at it. We're really picky about what we send out. So, hey, if you know anybody who likes free stuff or maybe can't afford some gifts for the holidays because they're running short. I know this year we are running short. Anyhow, tag them in the comments. Share this with your people on Facebook. All right, check this out. Come on, why is this in the discount bin? Just a few little frayed edges. Can you even see them? No. Will your kids even see them? No. This is the non-personalized version. Smack, boom, crash, pow, kabang, boom. Do you want this? Tell me why you want this. Maybe I'll pick you. How you doing down there? Roseanne, oh, my grandson would love this. Hey, Roseanne. Let's see, anybody else want this? No? No? Isn't it wonderful? Hey, you know what? I'm going to give this to Roseanne. Roseanne Clark is winning this. Okay, first of all, I forgot to say, I hope you all, if you're tuning in from the U.S., we can ship all these things to you. We will give them to you for free. Okay? If you're in another country, you want and you win this and you want to win this, you have to pay shipping. Okay, sorry. So US people, Roseanne, are you in the US? You are Roseanne? Dun, dun, dun. Roseanne, are you in the US? Tell us if you're in the US. If not, tell us that you're not, and then we could give it to somebody else. Or if you want to, I don't know. Roseanne, you'll tune in here in a second. All right. Anyhow, yay! There's our first thing we're giving away. Are you sharing with your people out there that could use free stuff? Okay. I say okay a lot. All right, let's look at a little guy. Do, 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 do. Oh, do, do. Do, 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 do. All right. Why is this in the discount bin? Messes a mess up. Frayed edges still looks great. Is that backwards? No, can you see that? Still looks great. What is it, you ask? Roseanne says, yes, you're in the U.S. Yay! Anyhow, you to claim your prize, just give us a message on Facebook. Tell us what you won. I'll remember, so don't try to trick me. Tell us what you won. And your give us your address, message us on Facebook, and we'll get this to you. Okay. Oh, ooh, ooh, this is so pretty. Look at this. Come on. Look, this beautiful lotus decal. Is that gorgeous or what? That is so pretty. Michael designed this one. This is sort of has a watercolor look. Would anyone like this? Would anyone tell me why you want to like this? Will you like this? Do you like this? I'm gonna wait till I hear people. If you like this, tell me why you like this. Say lotus. So put it in there what it is that you want. And tell me why. For whom? Are you gonna give this to you? Are you gonna give it to yourself? It's okay if you want it for yourself. You don't have to be all altruistic and You can say, I have a really ugly bathroom and I want to make it pretty. Do, 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 do. Okay, we've got also, Cassie is going to be putting a link in here to the discount bin to show you all the things that we have in our discount bin. Some of them will be disappearing, such as that superhero sticker. Don't buy that because it's already gone. Sorry, I can't do so many things at once. Ah! Do, 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 do. Anybody else? Oh, Jessica. You want this horse? Jessica Marinaccio.
Very good.
Sorry if I'm not pronouncing that right. Jessica wants this horse. We might give it away, Jessica, for your girls. Her twin girls. Her twin girls want this. Anybody else want this horse? Oh, Perlita Mata. I love this for my circuit room to serve as an inspiration. That's so great. Again, US, we're gonna be giving away these to US viewers, or if you want to pay for shipping, wherever you are, you can pay for shipping. Okay, so I think, oh goodness, I don't know how to control these comments, sorry. Oh, I think we need to give this one away to Jessica. Jessica, would you like this? Are you in the US, Jessica? If it is, let us know and send us a message on Facebook and you get this horse. Yay! Isn't this fun? Come on! I've had fantasies of doing a giveaway like this where I just like give stuff away because it's all just sitting in our office, wasting, taking up space, right? So much better to give it away. All right. What else? Are we having fun yet? Are we having fun? Give me a thumbs up if you're having fun. All right. Wait, I can play my song. I love this song. Why is it so cute? I'm all about that bass, face, face, face. Yeah, come on, everybody out there, dance. I ain't no size, but I can shake it like I'm supposed to be. How can you not dance? Are you guys sitting at your desk or in your car or wherever you are? Jamming or in your bathroom? Just do a little dance, okay? Okay, you want to win some more stuff? Let's see what else we got. Okay, I'm gonna let this play for a little bit because I really like it. Okay, do you guys have little ones? Okay, check this out. What? This has been in the discount bin for so long. Why Look, no one sees our discount bin. I'll turn this off. Okay, look, look, hello. Who wants this, right? Come on. We've got, by the way, if you are just joining with us, here's the deal. We're giving away, we're looking through our discount bin and we're giving away free stuff. Come on, that's so cool. All right, and US viewers, I would love to give away to all people all across the world. And if you win some, if you tell me, yeah, this is, you have to pay for shipping if you are, if you want to win it and have us ship it to you off in Australia or wherever you are. But, okay, so you're still qualified, but you're going to have to pay for shipping. Okay? Okay. All right. So giving away free stuff today. Share with anybody who wants free stuff because, come on, who loves free stuff? We all love free stuff. Okay, who doesn't love free stuff? All right, so beautiful. This is our mini farm kit. It's so not mini, though, right? It's giant. Anybody else would like that? Mm-hmm. Okay, multitasking. Yeah, Tara says, free? That's awesome. Yes, free! We're crazy! Did you guys spend all your money yesterday and over Black Friday? I didn't because I didn't buy anything. Well, the one thing that I had had was waiting for Cyber Monday to come. It went up like $40. So, you know, we all just need a break. And today is your break, okay? Today is your break. Would anyone like this lovely farm kit? Come on. If you want it, tell me who you give it to. All right? I'm going to come over in a little bit. I'm going to I will come back to that. So, okay, so far, let's recap. All right. We've given away this. I forgot now who we gave it to. We've given away. Cassie, if you want to chime in here. We've given away this lovely guy. We've given away this horse. Already we've given away this horse. And is that it? That's not very much. We need to give away more. Oh, I talked about this. Has anyone chimed in on the Lotus? Would anyone like the Lotus? Do, 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 do. That's a lot of comments. That's a lot of. Okay. Chime in now if you want this beautiful Lotus, okay? And we are waiting for someone to say that they want this. Oh, Shannon Jackson, are you in the U.S.? If you're not, pay for shipping. We'll give you the Lotus. Shannon, message us, give us your information, and we will get you the Lotus. Thank you. Gotta be quick, everybody. Gotta be quick. Okay. This farm kit, tell us if you want it. We'll be giving that away in just a little bit. Okay. All right. This Color Me decal, we printed this. It has like a shadow is too big. The shadow is too big. There's an extra large shadow on it, but we just discovered it. Goodness, we've been selling it like this way for years, but this one is giant. And it still looks fantastic. See how the shadow is just kind of pronounced? We toned the shadow down. Once you color this in, this looks spectacular, right? This is the butterfly Color Me decal. This is so much fun to color. We colored this size the other day, put it on my mother-in-law's wall, and it looks fantastic. If you love this, give us a thumbs up. And again, share with everybody you know loves free stuff because we're doing something we've never done before. I've always wanted to do this. We're giving away free stuff. Again, U.S., we will ship it. If you're in the U.S., we'll ship it to you for free. If you're international, you'll have to pay for shipping. Sorry. Shipping is expensive. I'm sure you know that if you live somewhere else. All right. Let's see. Anybody else? Okay, looking. My daughter would love the butterfly. Mara Korb Matcher. Mara Korb Matcher. Your daughter would love this. This is yours. Yay. Yay, Mara. If you're not in the U.S., let us know if you want to give it away to somebody else because you're going to have to pay for shipping. Sorry I keep repeating that, but, you know. All right. So we got this one we've given away. Yay for everyone who's winning stuff. Okay. Let's see what else we got. Wait, I have to play that song again. I got to keep going. My kids and I have been dancing to this lately. Come on, you guys. If you're there, out in your car, dance. If you're in the bathroom, dance. If you're in your kitchen, cutting the carrots, just dance. It's gonna give you like more points. You tell me if you're dancing, okay? So. Okay, who's dancing? Anybody dancing? We're gonna get, get more points. Flop, flop, okay. How we doing? How we doing? Cassie, how we doing out there? Okay, what else should we give away? There's so many things. How long have we been on? 16 minutes. Ay, ay, ay. Thank you all for sticking with me. Oh, this is a fun one to give away. Okay, this was a return. Someone returned this. Actually, they ordered three accidentally, and they only wanted one, and then they returned, and then they didn't wrap it very well back up, and so it got these little tiny marks on it. So, of course, we can't resell it. But we can give it away right now to someone who wants this awesome elephant. Come on, really? Look, oh wait, this is really fun for me to tell myself. My flat, oh, wait, this is backwards. No, this is right. Okay, yay, look, giant elephant. Wow, right? If you want this elephant, if you want us to ship it to you, give it to you for free or pay for shipping if you're outside the US, tell us why you want it and who you're gonna give it to, where it's gonna go, what you're gonna see, please. And also, if you know anybody out there that wants free stuff, again, just keep on sharing. Oh, Tara says you're so cute. Thank you, Tara. Dancing while I type, Perlita Mata. Yay, am I just saying that name right? Perlita Mata. Don't know where you're from, but I like your name. Okay, so anybody want that elephant? My good loves an elephant. My mom loves elephants. Okay, let's see. Marcy Johnson. Please, my bathroom. She dance. Marcy, are you dancing? Is that your name? Marcy, yeah. Are you dancing in your bathroom? All right. I think, Perlita, I think you want this elephant for your mom. That's so nice. Give me an elephant to your mother. She wants this. Okay, this one's going to Perlita. Yay, Perlita. Give us your information, Perlita. And we will get you this. We'll just ship it out to you. And if you're outside the U.S., just got to pay for shipping, no problem. We'll get it all worked out. Okay, we've given away so much stuff. Okay. Let's just give something little away. How about something little? Okay. Thank you all for hanging with me for so long. I know it's kind of, you know, who's got 20 minutes in a day just to sit there and watch me give free stuff away? I don't know, maybe you, if you could possibly win this. Look at this cow bull skull thingy thing. Isn't that gorgeous? Yeah, I know. This is the little guy. Oh, wait, I have to tell you what's wrong with it. Some feathers and leaves are detached. Who cares? Still looks good, though. Smiley face on the little card there. Look, so that means, like, some leaves detached from it. Oh, so then you just have to put it on. It's all here. Oh, like that right there. See that? It's in the discount bin because it's not perfect. So maybe it's missing a little thing, but whatever. You can just, it doesn't matter. You can make it look perfect on your wall once you put it up. It's just not perfect. So would anyone like this guy? Yeah. Uh-huh. Anybody? Can you share the discount link again? Oh, Cassie, can you share the discount bin link again? Okay, gonna give away this in just 1 second. Hey, I haven't even mentioned the fact that we are discount bin link. Discount bin link, will you share that?
I will.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, and don't take anything from the discount bin that I've just given away, okay? Because I won't be able to give it to you. What am I thinking? Ooh, Cassie, will you take him out of the discount bin as I'm very, I don't know. All right. Oh, here's our sale. Okay, so we have a sale, 25% off with code 252017. So that's 252017. 25% off. Today is the last day of our sale, okay? Last day to save. You want to save big. You also want to win free stuff. That's why you're all here today, because maybe winner could be you. But please just check out. We have tons of stuff that make great gifts. Just check out our website if you haven't already. You probably, if you are on this page, but for those of you who have come for the first time, my name is Stephanie, and I am actually the owner, co-owner, along with my husband, Michael, of My Wonderful Walls. And we have been in business since 2008, and we have been proudly making all these things ourselves back here, back behind this little jungle wall. For almost 10 years. So thank you for, I'm so glad you're with us, and thank you all who have stuck with us. All right. Anybody want this? Let's see. Who wants this? I love it. I love it all. I love it all. Okay. You have to tell me what you want, because I don't know. Has no one claimed the bull skull? If you want the bull skull, just tell me why. Oh no, it froze up. Did I freeze up? I don't know. We'll just keep on going. We will keep on going. All right. James wants it. James, do you want this? James. James wants it. Clinton Hansen. Clinton Hansen is going to win this lovely bull skull. Clinton, please send us a message over on Facebook with your information. Tell us what you won, what your address is, and we will ship this to you if you are in the U.S. Okay, yay, this is fun! How many times have I said that? Let's dance with that music now. Give me a new song to dance to. New song? Cassie, what got any ideas for a new song? New song. I have nothing in my head besides all of that and the Christmas music, like, the weather is nice, baby, it's cold outside. Da 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 da, baby, it's cold outside. All right. This one has been in the discount bin. What? I don't know what she's saying. All right, what's wrong with this one? Messed up cut line, frayed edges. Oh, cut line is a little bit off. It's a little bit off. This is a Ganesha, I think. Whoa, seriously. Look at this. Come on. Look at this. Gorgeous. Okay, the cut line. I wonder if I need to show you. The cut line is off. I don't even see it. Oh, it's like a tiny bit of white. Tiny bit of white showing. Right. Whatever. Cut it off. Leave it alone. Say a smidgen off of it. A quarter of an inch on just a little part. And we've been in the discount bin for a long time. I think maybe because people don't get how cool it is. Come on. Do I need to stand on this chair? Okay, let's stand on this chair. Doesn't really help, does it? There. It's awesome. It's giant. It's a beautiful Ganesha. If you know anybody who would love this, share with them. Tell them that we are on here giving away free stuff. Please, again, share We have a 25% off code, or 25% off sale that's going to be over with at midnight tonight. So please use code 252012 for 25% off all stickers and stencils in store. But not this one. This one's not going to be there. We are going to give it away. Does anyone want it? Does anyone want it? Yes, I want it. What do you want? What it is that you want? I'll take it, you say. You have to tell me what you want. We've been showing so many things. So let's see if I can. I'm going to give this a little. There's a little delay. So who wants this? Tell me it's the Ganesha and tell me you want it and maybe why you want it. I know you're trying to type frantically. Gonna wait. Elephant, please. Which elephant? You gotta be specific. I just gave away an elephant, didn't I? Oh, did I give away that elephant? No. Did I give away the elephant? Yeah, I did. Cassie, did I give away the elephant? I honestly don't remember if I gave away the elephant. I think I gave away, just tell me if I gave away the elephant, the colorful elephant, not this elephant. This is also an elephant, Ganesha. Oh, I have to give it to this person. I have to. Look, this would be great for my daughter going to college with her tapestry. Right? Oh, come on. All right. So we are going to give this one to Patty Koch. Sorry for not pronouncing that. Patty Cook, yay! We will ship this to you in the U.S. If not, you're going to pay for shipping, yay. We'll ship this to you for free. Okay, Patty, yay! Congratulations, Patty. So come on. It helps to be as specific as possible in your comments. I just showed two elephants. Which elephant do you want? The other elephant? I don't know. Tell me, have I want the elephant. Congrats, Patty. Ganesha. Oh, I'm sorry, Jennifer. Okay. I wasn't planning on giving away so much stuff, but I'm having a lot of fun. Okay, this is an easy one. We made a mistake and made a whole bunch of cats that just tiny little Frey, but we were shipping them to Amazon. Tiny little Frey. Let me see. Okay. Cats. Yeah. Oh no, cats! I said.
Oh, cats!
Hey, did I give away the elephant? That one.
Yeah, I think you did.
Okay, I think I did. I haven't given away the farm yet, have I?
No.
Okay, you're trying to keep track. I can't. There's so many things at once to keep track of this. All right, beautiful. Okay, cat trio. Right? Cute. There's just like tiny little Frey pieces. It's totally fine. We just couldn't. Yeah, it's totally fine. There's just, it's not exactly perfectly perfect. So it was in the discount bin. We have a bunch of these, so, because we messed up a whole bunch. Anyhow, who wants a cat? Who wants a cat? Tell me why. And tell me, not why, but you know. Let's see. Okay. Okay. Amy Jennifer Bird says, I would love the cat. It would look good in my bedroom. Amy, here, send us your information. You're gonna win this cat. Yay, Amy. Share with your friends and tell them what the heck you are doing and that you're winning free stuff. Then I'm going crazy loca and I'm just giving today. Just giving, we've all spent so much money and holidays are coming and free stuff is fun, right? Right? Totally, okay. So, Amy, Jennifer, Bird, message us on Facebook. Give us your information. Tell me what you won because I'll probably forget. I can rewind and stuff, but just tell me. It'll be a lot easier now. Now, I haven't given away the farm yet. Hi, Jen Scrow. Oh, I went to college, Jen. I went to college with you. We love you, Jen. Oh, okay, let's see. Who wants the farm? Kathy Persons would love the farm one. Okay, Kathy, all you have to do is say, and maybe Kathy said, okay, Kathy said, and look, now Kathy's gonna message us on Facebook, and she's gonna give us her information, and we're gonna ship these to her if she's in the U.S. Okay. Are you guys having fun? You want to see my moves? We need a little break. Whoa, 29 minutes. It's gone way too long. Okay, but come on. Are you guys doing this now? Just do a little. Mm-hmm. Okay, do a little. Mm-hmm. Makes you feel good. It's Tuesday, November 28th. We're giving away free stuff. We're having a sale. It's going to end tonight at midnight. So go to mywonderfulwalls.com. Get stuff for your friends, for your family. But after this video, because you might miss your chance to win right now. All right. What else can I give away? Cats. I gave away cats. Oh, goodness. Right? Okay. I know you guys are so going to want this. Liliana Martinez says, thank you. I love your dance. I'm going to dance for me. I have many tricks up my sleeve. As those of you who know me know, I'm a killer on the dance floor. Killer. Oh, I'll nail it. Okay. All right. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? We have a lot of the stuff in this pattern. Have you noticed? No. Hallelujah. This, the birds and branches. This is all how it looks when you get it. Let me see if I can turn my thing. Let me turn my thing. That's how it looks on the wall. All right. Turning back. What did I say? Did I tell you why it was wrong? No, it's probably some frayed. This is in the discount bin. We sell a lot of our discount bin items that have been messed up or whatever. This one is in the discount bin. It has a few little frayed edges, and we do not want to send anything to you that is not absolutely perfect, so we stick it in the discount bin. And sometimes it goes fast, and sometimes it sits there. I just put this one in this morning. So this is a very popular piece. This looks great in any room in the house. It looks good in, you know, if you think it's too feminine because it's kind of floral, your husband won't even notice. He'll love it. Put it in your master bedroom above the bed. Put one going one way, one going the other way. This is one of our most popular items. I probably say that a lot. We have a lot of popular items. So if you want this birds and branches, tell me what it is that you want, because the comments kind of all get all lost in them, and tell me where you're gonna put it and who's it for or what. Just tell me. And I'm gonna groove out here. Birds are awesome. Birds. Aww. Lydia. Oh, first of all, I already said her name. This is for US. If you want me to ship this somewhere else, we can ship it to you, but you'll have to pay for shipping. So, but not if you're in the U.S., we'll ship it to you for free. So I think Lydia Elizondo says, birds, me, please, my mom would love this. I'm really like all of a sucker for the moms. Tell me your mom loves it. I'm going to give it to you. Okay. So really pretty, right? Thank you. Congratulations, Lydia. Message us on Facebook and tell us where we can send this, and we will ship it to you for free. Okay, should I be done? Can you give me a cry face if you don't want me to be done? Because I have a lot more. I'm still going to go. Cry face if you don't want me to go. Is there a way to do a cry face? No. Give me, I don't know how to do it. I should know how to do it, but I don't. Okay, I've given away. Did I give away the lotus? Yes, I gave away the lotus. Cassie, should I do some more? Oh, I shouldn't give that away. No. All right, I'm going to give a couple things away. I'm not going to give this away because this. Okay, giant. I'm not going to take it out, but maybe I am. Should I take it out? Okay. I want you to see how awesome this is. I don't know if I'm going to give this away. Not sure. This is worth a lot. And why is this frayed? Hold on. Mess up. Some white on cut line. There's some white on the cut line. Big deal, right? But it's not perfect, so we can't ship it out. We cannot ship out anything that's not perfect. And our decals are like absolutely fantastically wonderful. All right, you guys want to know what this is? Can anyone guess? I bet someone out there has a dinosaur lover in your life. Come on. If you tell me that it's for your mom, I probably won't give it to you. I'm not going to believe you. I'm not sure if I'm going to give this up. Give this away. This is worth, I don't know, over $100, but there's some like slight things wrong with it. Hopefully not. More things. This is our jumbo dinosaur kit. Okay, jumbo dinosaur kit. This has been sitting in the discount bin for a month. Why? So I've been offering it 50% off. There's practically nothing wrong with it. Okay, so I'm gonna think about this one. If you want it, I'm not sure if I'm gonna give it away. If you want it, tell me in the comments why you want it, who you're gonna give it to, and don't tell me again, it's for your mother. All right, I'm going to put this over here so I remember that I haven't given it away. Okay. Well, I'm going to give away a couple more things, and then I'm going to go, okay? Because it's been really crazy long. I thought I was only going to do this for 10 minutes. All right. We don't want to give that away. Dolphin. Oh, how about this one? This has been sitting in there for a while too. This is giant thing. I don't even know what it's called. I think it's a tiger. It has a red cut line all over the edge. Tiny, tiny red. My voice is going. Tiny red cut line. You can't even see it. And I actually think that it looks better. But we can't sell it because it's not perfect. So I'm going to give this one away. Okay, so let me check this out. Ooh. Yeah, this is so great. And wait, it's upside down. Is that upside down? Yes, it is upside down. Okay, this is a giant tiger by Andreas Priest. Oh, this is Bioworks. This is Bioworks, Cassie. Cassie's left me. I think this is by the famous artist Ben Kwok of Bioworks. Isn't that gorgeous? And nothing is wrong with it other than this tiny red line around the end, but you can't even see it. So it's perfect, I say, and it's even better. So tell me why you want this, if you want it, and if you are in the U.S. I think the U.S. UPS guy is going to come walking in here in a second. Okay, so I might have to wrap it up. Let's see. Oh, wow, what is it? Oh, Alista says she likes it for her baby boy's room. Please love dinosaurs. Please, oh my gosh. 4-year-old loves it. Oh, look at all these people. They want the dinosaur. Does anyone want this? Oh, yeah, you guys all want the dinosaur. Let's see. Butterflies, tiger. Someone said tiger. Let's see. Tiger, tiger. Okay. Tiger, who do I see? Kayla. Kayla, I'm gonna give this to you, Kayla. Kayla is with us every single time we do a Facebook Live video, okay? So I'm not doing a random thing today. I'm picking all sorts of people. But anyhow, I'm gonna give this to Kayla. She is our loyal Facebook Live streaming person, as are many of you. I just happen to see that Kayla likes this. So we're going to give this to Kayla Coleman. Kayla, send us your information, although I already have it. Send us the information on Facebook and tell us what you won. Again, Kayla Coleman just won this. Yay! Okay, I'm going to keep going. We have 30 people on here. That's more than we've ever had. All right, I think because we have so many people, we probably should keep going. We should keep going. No. All right, I'm going to do it. I'm totally going to give away the dinosaurs. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to give away the dinosaurs. I shouldn't do it, but I am. All right, now I have to get to scroll to the part about the dinosaur. Dinosaur, okay. Yes, all you guys. You're so awesome. Thank you for being here. All right. Oh, that person already won. I'm not gonna pick them. This is so hard. I can't read this fast. Okay, I'm gonna pick somebody. There we go. Allison Odell, okay? She says, the dinosaur would be great for my baby's nursery. My daughter always had them to play with, and she wants to share her love of them with her son. So it'll be a way to bring their two kids even closer together. So Allison, you have won this amazingly. Allison Odell, message us on Facebook, okay? Give us your information. Tell us what you want and where to send it. If you're in the U.S., please, we'll ship this to you for free. Yay, Allison! You are so lucky. All right, I'm going to give away one more thing, okay? And before I do, I think I've given away everything I've showed. Oh, my gosh, I did not plan to do that. I was going to give away three things. Three. I think it's been, like, what, 10? Don't tell Michael. Yeah. All right. What shall I give? There's so many things to pick from. Oh, yes. No, okay, two more things. Two more things, okay. Shh, don't tell Michael. All right. So, again, we are going through discount bin items, giving away free stuff that we put in the discount bin, and sometimes we'll discount them for 80%, 50%. All right, you know what this is. I love this. This is a mini Splendid Garden sticker kit. Beautiful, look how beautiful it is. It has so many pieces and it looks wonderful. Look at this. It's got gorgeous flowers. Give me a thumbs up if you like this. If you know anybody, share with them. Tell them I'm giving this away right now. Okay. So if you just joined with us, we're giving away free stuff from a discount bin. We've all spent our money. Come on. It's Black Friday, Cyber Monday. Yesterday, it's Cyber Week. I don't have any money, so we're just going to, you know, and I know we could all use some help, right? So to one lucky person, I'm definitely going to give this one away. So please tell me what you want. So say Splendid Garden and tell me why you want it. To whom will you gift it? Look at this gorgeous set. And if you are not one of the lucky winners, I think this one we sell for $36.99. So pretty, right? So worth it. You can decorate a whole wall or more for $36.99. Liliana says, Liliana, the monkey's in the back. Yay! I know, isn't that sweet? This is our Jungle Safari Jumbo sticker kit. It's a big seller too. Okay, I'm gonna wait a little bit. Okay, sorry. I'm supposed to keep talking as I do this, right? Who would love to get this? Okay, la la la. Oh, did I give this to you already? I don't remember. Okay, Alista Everson, I have not given this to you. You are the lucky winner of this, okay? She says, please, please, for my daughter's, she is 7 and getting her own room and watching this. She said, Mom, I love that. So yay, Alista Everson. Alista, give us your message, your information on Facebook just, and we will get this to you. Did I say it was wrong with it? It's probably just got a few little frayed edges or something that's not perfect. Yeah, it has some frayed edges. She won't even, your daughter won't even notice this. Okay, the last thing I'm gonna give away, the very last thing. Very last thing is a, what's that? Oh my gosh, what do I choose from? What do I do? Which one, you know, I'm just gonna do that. I've already done this before. I mean, I've already done one of these, but I'm gonna give another set of cats away, okay? Mary Beth says, my 2-year-old daughter is finally getting her own room. She loved the flowers. Well, I just gave that one away, Mary, but you can get it for 25% off with our sale. Use code 252017 for 25% off all stickers and stencils and stuff. Okay? And the last thing I'm going to give away, and then I promise I will go. But, of course, I'm going to do a little dance before I go. I'm just going to give away another set of cats, okay? So, these beautiful cats, who wants them? Who wants them? Who wants them? Who wants them? Tell me why you want them. Say, cats, I want these, blah, blah, blah. I'm going to give you a few moments. I'm going to give you a few moments. Let's see. Ooh. Let's sing that. Let's do it again. This is like the theme song for this video. Last thing we're gonna be giving away. These little cats. Okay, waiting for the comments to come in. Okay, I'm gonna read and dance. You guys out there dance too, okay? Okay. I was the winner because I can relate. This person said, cats for me. My 15-year-old has been asking for a cat. Yay! Micah Signer. Micah Signer. Yay! You win the love. That was fun. I think we're going to have to do that more often. Thank you guys if you have been joining. Thank you. Sorry, I'm a little spazzy right now. Thank you for joining me for so long. Some of you have been sitting there the whole time. 25% off my wonderful walls today ends at midnight. Thank you. That has been fun. Stick with us. Make sure to like our page and so that you'll be notified every time we do these live videos. We'll be doing lots. We give giveaways. We do giveaways on several times throughout the week. So stick with us and check out our website. If you haven't, make great stuff. We have stuff that makes great gifts. Okay, guys. Bye. Have I forgotten anything? No. Just to dance a little bit more. Just a little bit.